For the first time ever, Microsoft PhoneLink is available for iOS in addition to Android phones. Now you can see and respond to texts, calls, and notifications straight from your Windows 11 device. Find out how you can connect your phone to your Windows 11 PC on this episode of Tech Trends. The Microsoft PhoneLink app connects your phone to your PC so you can see and respond to text messages, review your call history, search contacts, dial to make calls, check, pin, and dismiss notifications, as well as customize banner alerts. While this service has been available to Android phone users since 2018 on Windows 10 and 11, starting now you can use PhoneLink to connect iPhone devices on Windows 11. So how do you get started? Step 1. Launch the PhoneLink app on your Windows PC or simply search PhoneLink in the search bar. This app comes preloaded on all Windows 11 PCs for your convenience. Step 2. Select your type of phone, log into your Microsoft account, and use the QR code on screen to complete your setup. If you prefer, you can also set it up with an on-screen PIN. This will just require a Bluetooth connection. Step 3. Choose your notification preferences. That's it. You have successfully linked your phone to your Windows 11 device. To learn more about all the features PhoneLink has to offer and the feature differences for iPhone and Android devices, click the link in the description below.